claws. All you need to know.
When you got a subject and a verb now, you're all set because that's all to a clause. A clause is just a subject and a verb pair. All the rest is extra, extra.
Thing is thing, thing is good, thing is haze, thing affects thing.
There's only four kind of patterns. They have some crazy names. The subject is always something. A verb is what the thing does, and that's it.
Thing is thing, thing is good, thing behaves, thing affects thing. Find the verb, gotta find the subject. Find the subject, then find the verb.
There's other stuff, like direct objects, complements and modifiers. They go along with the clauses, but there's only four basic styles.
Thing is thing, thing is good, thing behaves, thing affects thing.
Okay, see if you can name the pattern. The sun is a star.
Linking verb and subject complement.
Thing is thing!
The sun is bright.
Linking verb and predicate adjective.
Thing is good!
The sun shines.
Intransitive verb.
Thing behaves!
The sun makes me warm.
Transitive verb and object.
Thing affects thing!
Okay, but I am not a thing.
Linking verb and complement.
Thing is thing!
You guys are annoying.
Linking verb and predicate adjective.
Thing is good!
Hey, I quit.
Intransitive verb.
Thing behaves!
I reject you.
Transitive verb and object.
Thing affects thing! When you got a subject and a verb there, you all set because that's all to a clause. A clause is just a subject and a verb pair. All the rest is extra, extra.
Thing is thing, thing is good, thing behaves, thing affects thing.
Woohoo!